Really?
Yo, what's up, y'all? I'm back on this thing. I'm back. We back, baby. I told y'all I was gonna bang back. Y'all listen, let's go do this thing, man. Yeah, let's go do this thing. Some of the lost canadas. I'm glad I said it right. The lost canadas mission. Because last time we played this, we was doing the rollers and we beat the rollers. We took everything from them. The white girls, the black girls, the Asian girls, the white niggas. We took it all. So let's get it. Let's get it.
What if we came from here and here?
No, they'd just see it coming. Cops try that shit all the time and it never works.
Shit, you're right. Well, what should we do then?
Well, we could... Hey, you might want to hear this.
All right. I got a lead on where the Los Canales cut all their shit.
The Canales.
What?
Rio Grande River. Jesus.
What the fuck?
It's not the Los Carnales, it's just the Carnales. Los means... Fuck it. Like I was saying, we're not gonna raid the factory quite yet.
Why not?
Because I'm not a gun-toting psychopath named Johnny Gat.
Fair enough, so what's the plan?
One of my boys called and said they saw a truck with a heavy LC escort leaving the factory district. It's probably loaded with drugs, but that's just a bonus. Our target is the truck itself. I need it brought back to the row in one piece. It's no good to us blown to shit.
What do you need the truck for?
Let's just get the truck first, and then I'll tell you the rest of the plan.
I'm just saying it would be nice to know.
Shit, Troy. What's with all the questions? Why can't you be like my man over here?
Look, Dex.
Could you go get that truck? See? Was that so hard?
You heard Dex. Let's get that truck.
I only listen to Dex, not you, you faggot.
Alright, here's the plan. Get me to the truck so I can jack that baby. Once I'm in, make sure I make it back to the row in one piece.
Yeah, we're gonna have to try this mission a couple of times.
Yo, man, just between you and me, I was fine with cleaning out the row. But getting into this drug shit ain't cool, alright? Someone should talk some sense into Julius.
Bro, you just a bitch. That's all you is. You always
gonna
be a bitch.
I know Lopez. Once we steal from him, he ain't gonna back off until we're dead, or he is.
Stop asking questions. I mean, stop saying stuff. I don't care. My driving is sucking. Red sucking. Why is they after me? What I did? I'm just being a black man. Trying to do some black things on these. My driving is American.
Alright, there's the truck. Cover me while I get that heap running.
You're only making this
knew I should have paid attention when they were teaching hot wiring. All right, this should be the right wire. Or maybe not.
Get back here with us!
Those look so easy in the movies.
Don't let him take the truck!
One dumbass forgot to put on my favorite thing. Sorry.
I missed my calling. Okay, I got the truck started. Let's get back to the road.
Oh, so you want to play?
I'm just thinking. Don't do this to me.
Generation X 89.0.
Not done with you, buddy.
No. I'm so sorry, man. What is you doing, Troy? Keep doing this, man. Look like we're gonna fail this mission. But they keep on going on Earth. Is he even close to the checkpoint? Sorry for all the pausing, but this mission is getting on my nerves. Yeah, like I said. I just didn't get in the car with the truck with him.
Are you mad?
Why the hell I didn't just get in the truck, man? That made so much sense.
Well, we got the truck Dex wanted. Now all we gotta do is figure out what the hell he needed it for.
Finally, that day. I didn't take long, but man, I ain't busy.
Angela, I need you to go to the lab tonight. More Fosherman's didn't arrive, and I want to make sure no one's getting off the top.
No problem.
Angela, you promised we go shopping tonight.
Ah, shit. Mira, Hector. Hey, I told Luce I'd take her downtown. Can Victor take care of
her? Is Victor sitting at the table, Angela?
Yes.
So if I wanted Victor to handle it, I could have asked him, right?
Luce. We'll go out tomorrow.
But Angelo...
Coño, Luz, cállate la boca, okay? No me oíste.
Gracias. You should be nicer to the lady.
Oye, Angelo, métete la verga en su boca. Eso la callará.
Vete al carajo.
Mira, Luz, come on, mama. Don't be so sensitive.
I'll be inside.
Señorita, a moment. If Angelo's busy, I can take you out tonight.
Mr. Orejuela... couldn't.
Nonsense. It would be my pleasure. Unless you have a problem with me entertaining the lady.
No, of course not.
Good. I'll see you at 8. That's a lot of woman you got there, Angelo.
I know.
I always thought she was a bitch. Hold on. Si. ¿Qué pasa? Si. ¿Pero qué pasó?
What is...
¡Coño, ese cabrón, hijo de puta!
That didn't sound encouraging.
Everything is fine.
Of course it is. If you would excuse me, I'm going to check on the señorita.
¡Ese viejo sucio, maricón! ¡Yo le mato si le toca luz!
Angelo, you know my brother will love you. But if you let your dick hands up with the Colombians, I'm gonna cut it off.
Forgive me, Hector.
Don't let it happen again.
¿Y qué fue eso?
Those pendejos in Sinjo are the ones who took the shipment. When the Colombians arrive, we can't show any weakness.
The Colombians.
It looked like y'all showed it already.
All the more reason to settle this now. Victor, Angelo, gather your men together. It's time to tear Sinjo apart.
Let's go. Let's do another Canadas mission. Let me change my clothes first before we do the mission.
You almost made my kids orphans, asshole!
Man, shut your ass up! I was saying the same shit. How could have been killed your ass? Probably, maybe, something like that. Okay, let's get some more clothes. Trailer.
Damn, boy, you look like shit.
Tell your mama that. Okay, let's
if
go.
If the blood's still wet, it's 50% off.
You seeing a pimp? Walk like that.
sorry I had to kill that little mama, but she was too getting on my nerves. Let's see what they got. Get some clothes.
Come on in, look around, buy something, discuss the rights of our furry friends and how the man kills them to exert control.
I see.
You sure that's all you want today?
Those will look great on you.
Yes, ma'am. Not yet. It was good.
Would you like to donate to saving the rainforest or protecting animals from the food industry?
What'd you say, Mama? I'll be right back, y'all. Back, y'all. Let's see.
Oh, hell no. Let's go to the tattoo parlor. Now we're gonna keep this on. James, look okay.
Street racing,
pump! Nah, I ain't street racing.
Makes you look calm.
Hope you're not scared of needles.
Okay, let's get out of here. And we about to go do another mission. Let's go do another mission. But say, I used to see these still at number one.
Where the hell you learned to drive?
Your mama's house.
Dear God.
That's your fault. I didn't remember. Okay, let's see who this is gonna be. Come before the star. Come before the star. I'm the realest in the building.
Thanks, I'll swing by to pick that up. Just the guy I was looking for. Samson's got the truck all patched up. I'm gonna go.
We got a problem, Dex.
What's going on?
The Los Carnales are attacking.
It's not the Los Carnales. Jesus, what's wrong with you?
Dex, they attacking the road.
What happened?
Angelo and his boys came out of nowhere. They fucked us up pretty hard, but it finally looked like we had Angelo pinned down.
Hola, mi amigo.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Get back to Hector.
Sí, pero primero vamos a golpear a Freckle Bitches.
Cool. I'm buying.
So they left.
Angelo and Victor did, but there was a lot of LC still out there.
Alright, let's split up. The road's a big place. We gotta make sure we smoke all those motherfuckers.
The Kundis, it is. Hey. Y'all bad. We're bad. Just kidding. Okay, I got it. One more car. Let's go. Let's get these sons. Hey, you wanna mess with me? You wanna mess with me, eh? Hey, you wanna mess with me? Say hello to my big old friend. Say hello to my big old friend. There we go. That's how we go. That's how we go. We got some Cornales left. Let's get them. Let's get the Cornales. The Cornales. Oh, yeah. Sorry, police.
in a minute. Really? Really? Ain't that something?
Thanks, I'll swing by to pick that up.
I ain't even doing nothing wrong. Hit the road, Jack. And don't you come back no more, no more, no. I backed up that far. Come on, police. Dang, this is going to be the longest everything.
Thanks, I'll swing by to pick that.
Okay, we're getting there, We're trying to hit them on the head there. Got him. Got him. We got one.
This ain't got nothing to do with me.
Come on. Third time the charm? Well, I got the charm.
Shit. Oh my God.
Sorry, a lot of trouble here.
I did just try to run. I did try to run. And I killed you. Come on. Let's get the. We're almost there. Just one more left. Shut up. I'm trying to kill some Mexicans. Some Mexicans and Colombians. Not being racist. Jack, and don't you come back no more. Hit the road, Jack. And that was sounding tight.
I'm getting sick of this shit.
Bobovian Plaza's getting overrun by the Kings. We need some backup.
Okay, we're gonna end the video right there. We did good. Y'all did good.